Hello chaps, and welcome back to Tino Car Care. We've just completed this car and now we're going to begin starting that Lamborghini Urus. So chaps, this is not your usual supercar that just sits around in the garage and collects dirt. This car right here lives to its full potential as it tears up the streets of London on a daily basis. You'll see exactly what I mean now when we have a look at the condition of the car.
As you can see, this Lamborghini Urus is covered in bugs and a hefty film of dirt. Now that we have seen what we're working with, let's get started on these wheels. So we like to get every inch of the wheel using different washing tools.
It's that time of the day, chaps, the Tino Blue snow form. Magnificent.
Let's now remove the blue snow foam. Be sure to subscribe for more. I now hand wash the Lamborghini Urus. head on over to our website, tinocarcare.com, to get your hands on any of the products you see us using. Off comes the high quality shampoo. Time for the Tino Ceramic Snow Foam. This will add a strong hydrophobic barrier to the exterior. Just look at those amazing results. I now gently dry the core. By removing the trapped water now, I make sure it does not leak later in the day. The glass is now restored back to its crystal clear finish. The rubber mats are also deep cleaned. I dust down the upper surfaces before vacuuming the lower surfaces. Give this video a like if you've been enjoying it. Thank you. check out these insane watches. These are the Turbo watches, which are the sponsors of today's video. They are inspired by your favorite cars and actually have a 360 spinning wheel. So be sure to check out the amazing range of watches on their website, turbowatches.shop. The link is in the description. Pro tip, always fold your microfiber cloths in quarters like this. The Tino interior detailer is used on every interior surface, including screens and gloss black trims. Let's clean up the door shuts. I do a final check on the exterior and add that shine we all dream of.
This Lamborghini Urus is now complete. Now let's take a look at the results.
Look at that immaculate shine. The interior is looking brand new too. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and here are two more videos I think you would like.